place. It just gets shadier and shadier every single time I come here. We're at the Letchworth. Where the hell's Sean? Sean! Where are you? I told you there was an open door. What is this? It's like a bottle of Bud Light. Came back to this Letchworth village. We're on a mission right now to look for Turtle Scully.
There he is.
I told you it was still there.
There he is.
Right, let's go for a walk, guys, while he does that. Mortician reminds you, have reverence for those who died in these walls. Stay safe, drink water. Okay. Oh, wow. That's cool. There's somebody's mask. Yeah, guys, we're in the, area. People's brains, body parts. Yep. Body parts. Oh, what is this? You guys know what this thing is? Let me know in the comment section. Probably where they clean the bodies and stuff. I remember last time we came here, we didn't like do a full walkthrough. Walking down this corridor again. Oh my god, this gives me the creeps every single time I get here. Let's go see what's back here, guys. Oh. Wow, that's cool.
Check it out.
Cool, you finally found one of your stickers. Where'd you find it?
Right over here.
Just throwing away like garbage?
Yeah, a couple of them right here.
If you guys remember, oh, what's this? Oh, I like this. Check this wall out, guys. This is cool. Looking at this thing, I thought it was like a body tank. Wow. Some kind of a like table. Temperature control. Slipping and sliding again on this stuff. Yeah, guys, I'm walking really, really lately, and it's, oh, here we go. This is where they used to put the bodies. Yep. Right in here, guys. Our stuff's still up here. Where we put it when we took pictures. And these are, yep, the little pants. Somebody's underwear. Look at that, the pants are still up and everything.
Where we put them to take pictures before.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, they have people's names out here.
Somebody's ladder. Here's some more clothes. Whoa. That's somebody's shirt. Somebody's, what is that? Is that a wallet? No. I thought I found a wallet, Turtle. Yeah. Oh, look at this. What is this? What does that say? Grease. Greaser. This thing is cool, huh? It's like a little ghost guy. And here's the dreaded elevator that I would not want to go inside. No, thank you. Ooh, somebody's office. School. Whoa, I didn't come in here last time. All I can say is at least they were active. Just nasty. Alright, I don't think we walked into this room. Whoa. Yeah, I think we did. Maybe? I don't know. Somebody's suitcase. Say, hey, they follow the weak to follow peace. Animated eyes in the mind we need. Blah, blah, the kind. Blah, blah, to leave. The lights, something sleep. Okay. Let's see what's in here. That's the hydrotherapy room again. Ah, this is just a random room with a little creepy chair in the middle. Where's that bat? See it? Whoa. Alright, just flew away. Good. So we should be like right in the middle.
Heard it again.
I know you guys can hear that bang. It's coming from the third floor. There's like bowling going on upstairs. I hope you guys can hear it. Dude, it sounds like there's like somebody bowling up there, man. Yeah. Ooh, what is this? Well, before we go upstairs, we're gonna go, look at this thing. All right guys, we're about to go upstairs and see what that banging sound is while a turtle is looking on the second floor. I'm about to go up to the third floor, guys, the most haunted floor. I know, I'm hearing it too. It's fireworks, thank God it's fireworks. But I was hearing, we heard a door slam up here. Okay, guys, come on. myself up here. Turtles downstairs. Oh my God, look at this. Is there anybody here on the third floor? Some more life for this. Okay, there we go. Remember, guys, I am in the Letchworth Village, the main building here. Turtles downstairs. I'm up here. So if you hear me scream, please don't laugh at me. Are you here, little children? You like to slam doors, play tricks on people? You were here last time. Remember me? Come on, can you do it again? I think it was this door. Or was it this one? I forget which one door it was. Alright, Turtle's here now, so. Alright, kids.
This is your door right here.
This is it right here?
Yeah.
Can you little kids slam this door again, like you did last time when we were here?
This is the magic door from the last video that was opening and closing by itself.
Yeah.
All these other doors down this hallway.
But just this one door.
It was just this one.
Guys, this door is super heavy. There is no way possible wind could just come and just open up this door, guys. This door is like, I don't know, maybe like 20 pounds, 25 pounds. Come on, guys. You little kids want to play again? Now slam the door. You can do it. Show me you're still here, guys. Okay, well, I guess they don't want to come out and play with us today. Maybe that night when we came here was actually a good night for some paranormal activity, but not today. They don't want to play with us today. That's okay. Alright, well, thank you, kids. You guys can't follow us home. Oh, look at this. You guys can't follow us home. You guys gotta stay here, okay? All right.